Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make drumstick curry. Let's see the ingredients now. Heat the pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil. Once oil is heated, add 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seeds. When mustard seeds start splatter, add 1/4 teaspoon of fennel seeds. Once fennel seed is gold color, add the green chili and onion and mix it well. Let it fry for a minute. Add the drumstick with onion and mix it well. And cover the lid and let it cook for next 5 to 8 minutes. Make sure to stir it in between. After 8 minutes of cooking, add the tomatoes and turmeric powder, mix it well and let it cook for next 5 minutes. Add the ginger garlic paste and mix it well and cover the lid and let it cook for next 5 minutes. Add 1.5 cup of water and mix it well and cover the lid and let it cook for next 10 minutes. Add the salt and mix it well and cover the lid for next 1 minute. Here we go, our curry is ready to serve. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you in next recipe. Bye-bye for now.